Hello? Hello? Yes, it's Anam. Last class we were doing a radical equation, radical substitution. Yes, we have. For today, could you help me on titration equations? Is it concentration times volume equals moles? So it'd be moles divided by volume equals concentration. Right. You get, let me just 0.1. Get 0.00250. Yeah, it's balanced. Is it 1:1? 0.0025. Okay. And you get 0.125. Relative formula mass is is it the atomic mass where you add them all up together, the MR? Alright, you're getting 4.5625. I've done it now. I've written it down. Yeah. Yeah. Should I do it on the board?
Yes.
Okay, I'll try it. Oh, no, I've got it. Don't worry. Okay. Thank you. For the first one, would I do 25 divided by 1,000 and whatever answer that is, divide that by 0.3 moles? Oh, okay. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Is it 2 to 1? So then would I have to divide it? Okay. What would I do after this? So. Concentration. This is 0.0375. Yeah. Okay. I'll just delete this. It's fine. I've copied the rest. Is that right? You find the moles of NA or H first for the amount. Did you? Would you have to change milliliters into decimeters? Okay. So would you just do? Okay. Times up by 0.73. Would the ratio be 3:1 then? Would I need to divide that by the MR of Na3PO4? So what would I do after this then? So amount divided by volume. Yeah. Okay. I'm a bit stuck with how to start it. Okay. Right. Yeah. Okay. Okay. It'll be 4.4685. 4.4685. Oh, I got 0.6129. Okay. I've taken a picture. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
You are currently the only person in this conference.